Okay, you guys, I'm gonna do this look. It's just a jade teal color lid with the dark blue in the crease and a light tan in the crease also, and the highlight and a tear dip color. Already apply my concealer to my lid and also my NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk. First, I'm going to apply my highlight, and I'm just going to use my Tiki highlighter by Hard Candy. I'm just taking it over because I'm going to bring that tan crease color into that. I'll take a blending brush. Then I'm going to take my Wet n Wild palette in Vanity, and I'm going to take this color right here, this tan color. And blend this into my crease, taking it all the way over and blending it into my highlight also. Next, I'm going to take my Wet n Wild palette in Earth Look Small from there in here, and I'm going to take that jade color right there and apply that all over my lid. And pat it on so you don't have that much fallout. Taking it all over the lid, right into the crease or the crease fold. I'm gonna go back in with my blending brush, not adding any product on it, and just blend the harsh lines away. Next, I'm going to take a domed crease brush. I'm going to take this blue right here from the same palette. Apply some on the crease brush and just make a V. Something I don't get the damn. I got it with you. I don't know much about algebra. No. One plus one equals two. Yeah. Now I'm going to take a fluffier crease brush and blend this out. Blend it down into the jade a little bit. Take it up, make like a smoky look. Next, I'm going to take my, what is this, Fly Me to the Moon, and I'm going to take this pearl color right here get it on a stiff tapered eyeshadow brush and place it in my tear duct. Then I'm gonna go back in with my blending brush and just blend right here in the front. Get some of that fallout off. Then I'm just gonna clean up my sides and under my eye. I'm gonna apply my eyeliner and my mascara. That was NYC's Liquid Eyeliner. Then I'm gonna take Milani's Liquify. Apply that to my bottom. If you have white or pearl, it'll look nice also. You need to also apply eyeshadow to your bottom lash line, but I don't like to because it irritates me. So I'm gonna apply my Falsies Black Drummer. Yeah. I'm gonna put my Falsies Flare on top of it. And for my bottom lashes, I'm gonna apply my Smashbox Hyperlash to the bottom. So that's the eyeshadow look, and I'm gonna probably come back with a full face. Show y'all how I do my full face, my summer face. So, yeah. Hope that you guys enjoyed this tutorial and enjoyed this look. Keep watching and keep subscribing.